Chivalry is not dead after all. Just ask a Fullerton woman who lost a $20,000 diamond bracelet near Pismo Beach. About 1 year ago, Robin Durando went ATVing when her jewelry disappeared. She filed a report with park rangers but assumed it was gone for good. But then in February, Joe Mingham spotted the expensive bracelet in the sand. So he went from police to the state parks department. Finally, the park ranger who remembered the tearful woman who reported losing her bracelet.
Every time I talk to him, I just tell him how wonderful he is and truly awesome and awe-inspiring. I don't know what I did to ever deserve to be so lucky.
The Kiwanis Club in Modesto is set to honor Mingham, an ex-firefighter, for his good deed.
That's just a neat story. I can't believe the odds of him finding it.
Yeah.
So, all right.